Shall we give them a huge round of applause? Because since November, the secondary school students have been learning various skills through professionals in order to organize a sporting event for about 350 public school students last month. Was it an achievement? Two full days, right? And also, I would like to thank all those parents and those companies, the corporates, which have sponsored the event. Thank you so much, parents. You all have been with us at all times. Now, to begin with, today you would see very fabulous things like a new sports flag for the school and a new mascot, sports mascot for the school, which is designed by year 8 students. We'll appreciate them as well. As a change this year, I have decided that I will not mention any single child's name in my message because I feel every learner of our organization is an achiever and they need a worth mentioning, right? So, since the organizing team, they actually alerted me every time that you overshoot your speaking time and you can't read out those 260 odd names, right? So, I have decided that I would not take any names in this message. Now, the academic year commenced with outstanding results in Cambridge checkpoint examinations. My dear parents, this was our first batch which took the Cambridge checkpoint examinations. Remarkably, 5 out of 9 learners excelled in English and science, and while 4 learners achieved outstanding in mathematics. So out of 9, 5 outstanding. Brilliant. The school average surpassed international standards with 5 points in math, 7 in English, and 8 in science. So all those teachers deserve a huge applause for pushing our average beyond the international average. Now, on this auspicious occasion, I would request all of you to convey your best wishes and blessings to our maiden grade 10 batch, which would take its exam starting next week. So, let's all wish them the very best, and kudos to all those great teachers who have been working tirelessly, even after school, vacation, so on and so forth. Excitingly, Valisters has secured the prestigious #1 position in top emerging school with international curriculum conferred by the Times Education Excellence 2023. So this year we rated #1. So of course, that is only possible with the support of all the stakeholders. Wonderful job by all. We take immense pleasure in announcing the establishment of our Professional Development Qualification Center, PDQ Center, IRA Education Services on our campus starting next academic year. So I'll explain what is this. So this is a teacher training center that we are starting for those who are aspiring teachers, and the ones who are already teaching can enhance their qualifications. So we have the training center right at our campus. So all the formal approvals have been done, and if there are any prospective teachers in this group, you're most welcome. You can look into that. So let's give a welcome applause for that as well, right? Because this is one common question I think almost all of you have asked me, right? How do you manage your team? How do you manage their training? And how do you handle transition? So now I have a proper answer to all of you. So now there is another very interesting thing which has happened this last year, and it was the first time for me as a school leader to experience this in about 2.5 decades. So please listen to this carefully. Wallisters has been recognized as a model school of creativity, innovation, and design during a presentation on Finland-inspired schools featuring Miss Anna-Maja Henriksson, the Minister of Education, Finland, during her visit to Bengaluru in October last year. So it was a proud moment indeed for me to present this school in front of the Education Minister of Finland, showcasing the practices and pedagogies that we are equally competent and we are doing a great job here. And the following day, we had two dignitaries, Mr. Risto Vahanen, Chairman of the Finnish Global Education Services, and Ms. Helena has visited our campus, and they had great words of appreciation about our team and our young learners. This year we have actually strengthened our partnership with Ural State Pedagogical University of Russia, and Wallisters got the privilege of hosting two expat teachers, Ms. Nosova Daria and Ms. Thronina Daria from USPU, as exchange teachers in the month of August. So our children got hands-on experience on cultural and social issues of Russia. So we'll thank USPU with an applause as well. In the realm of sports and co-curricular programs, this year, Wallisters strengthened its offerings. Tennis, skating, badminton, and golf have been introduced as a part of the Sporting Excellence Program. The art and music curricula now include pottery and vocal programs, while Spanish is a new second language offering from year one onwards. Now, there is an exciting news for the early years parents. Okay, so usually we need to begin all the exciting news with them, because those are the inception ones, right? So we are planning to introduce Zoomer Play. It's a program which will help children to build their motor skills, and this program enables us to get some cognitive reports of how their brain is developing from time to time. Parents, this will be of immense help, and we are introducing this program from Feb 2024. So this deserves an applause as well from early years. Our learners have participated in many programs. Just to cite a few, Young Leadership Program by Harvard Model Congress San Francisco and MU20's Summit at Emirates High, Indore. Even our youngest learners in early years this year have showcased their talent and resourcefulness by not participating in an international inter-school football tournament, but also we have one of the students who bagged a trophy on the Best Goalkeeper Award this year. So we'll cheer up for that little angel who got that Best Goalkeeper Award. Now, proudly, we would like to announce the results for the Science and Math Olympiads. Parents, this is just for your information. The Olympiads that are conducted in India are majorly inclined towards the national curricula. But for international curriculum students to write these assessments and then solve it is not an easy thing, because they do not do those topics, most of them. Even though that was the case, we have here 6 students who secured gold medals in science, and 2 are advancing into the second round. And in math, we have 9 students who earned gold medals, and 3 qualified for the second round. So that's actually an achievement. That is actually showcasing that you can perform beyond the boundaries of the curriculum. Beyond physical and educational program, we have prioritized the mental and social well-being of our students. Wellness sessions covering topics such as good touch, bad touch, body image, media addiction, and safety were conducted by HAPCHI, an organization dedicated for raising awareness among child safety. So similar sessions were organized for parents also. Unfortunately, the attendance was little last term. Can I expect more people to attend this term? Right? See, nobody is clapping. That means they are not interested to attend the program. I do understand, parents, it is difficult for you to take out time to come on a Saturday when you usually rest. But sessions like these will help you to reflect your practices with your child. The active participation of Valister's parents have been exceptional in the other areas. Other than workshops, you have been very active. I'll tell you where. My gratitude goes to all those parents who participated in expressions events, Parents Palooza, Family Day, Messy Play Day. Yeah. And those who participated in those training events conducted by HAPCHI, and all those great volunteers of Fuel Your Fitness. And we had two parents who have actually, in fact, helped us to volunteer for a month in the school for art and psychology as well. So I'm sure you know why I'm not mentioning the names, because everyone is helping me in one way or the other, right? Yeah. And also the mentors for the student council and the food committee and the child protection cell. Wonderful job, parents. You all did a great job. So please cheer yourself up. Children and team, I think you need to give them an applause, please. Thank you so much. Finally, I would like to thank each and everyone who is seated here in this arena for your time, for your efforts, for your patience, and for your support always. And I would want it more and more. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you, sir. I now invite our Vice Chairman, Mr. Srinivas Chalasani, to address the audience.
Happy to note all the achievements the principal has just presented. I think there's a lot of more we need to aspire and we need to move forward to. I wouldn't take much time because I think today we need to give the time to the chief guest who has flown all the way from Bombay, especially for this event on the request from our team. And I thank him for obliging and being a part of the event. We look forward to hear more from him. I think that's something what we'll all get inspired to. And we'll also look forward for his suggestions and views that will help us build the community in the as a sports for the students. Children, I think a wonderful day. It's been a great transition for the past 3 years that we have seen. The sports day that we did in 22-23, right? Today, I think there is a leap of improvement in the way we are conducting, the number of students who have joined us today. We are happy that we are able to build proper sporting activities to you. As a path forward from the trust, we are definitely having a clear thought process of how we are going to build the facilities further. We are going to improvise, add new facilities for the children so that they start improving skills in multi-faceted sport activities. So I think best wishes for the students today. I hope you're all listening for your enthusiasm. And the winners, I think it's a step forward for you to start looking at which sport you would like to pursue more professionally. And for all the other children, start working towards your fitness activities so that it starts helping you build a great sporting structure for you as we move forward. Children, please note, make a conscious effort that at least you choose one or two sports of activities as part of your growing and learning path. So this will start helping you build a greater personality for yourself. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, sir, for your thoughtful words. We are honored and grateful to have Mr. Terence Phelan as our chief guest here today. Mr. Terence Phelan is a UEFA license holder, a former Irish national football team player, where he played in the 1994 USA World Cup and was a player in the English Premier League for teams like Manchester City, Chelsea, and Everton. He has held coaching positions with Blackpool and Wigan Academy, and is also a Sony Sports TV expert working on multiple sports events. He has worked as a football development manager with the New Zealand Football Federation, overseeing coach education, player development, national teams development, futsal development, school programs development, and the Special Olympics programs. He has even worked alongside the New Zealand Football Federation during their selection process for the national boys and girls teams. Please give a big round of applause. Over to you, sir.
Well, good morning to everybody. I know it's going to be a fine morning today. I know what these lovely children out there, what you parents have brought along, are going to have a wonderful morning. It's all about them and it's all about you. Also, I'd like to thank the head of school, Mr. Venkat. I'd like to thank Mr. Kumar and Mr. Rahel from South United Football Club for bringing me here this morning. It's an honour. It's a privilege. This is where my career started, on a field just like this. And I got inspired by watching TV, by watching football, by watching all different sports. And yes, we know we've got fuel for fitness. What does that actually mean, fuel for fitness? Well, it starts with you, parents. It starts with you at home. My career spanned 25 years of playing the sport, you know, and it did start over there with people watching, parents watching, and I used to do the 200 meters and 100 meters. And long distance running. But my love was football. And playing on the streets of Ireland and in Manchester was a great love. It was an honour. It was a love which I catapulted me to a World Cup and to playing for some of the best EPL teams around them times. Not Liverpool, though, because I know there's a Liverpool fan here. I don't know if any of you know about football, but us at South United Football Club are trying, with our wonderful club we've got, is trying really to bring the hub of football and the love of football and the love of sports into the schools. And this is what we're trying to do. But again, it's not about me. It's about them little ones over there being exciting, because we really don't know what they've got inside them. So we have to get it out of them. And this is where it starts. Fun, healthiness, fitness, enjoyment, love, and aspire to be the best. And it doesn't matter about winning and losing today. It's just about coming out and enjoying yourself. So, parents, please don't be quiet, because I know yous are going to be very quiet, eh? Cheer your children on, have that enthusiasm, have that spark, because that's what they're looking for. I had a spark playing in front of 100,000 people in the 1994 World Cup for my country, Republic of Ireland. And it was a dream. And there's dreams over there this morning. There's plenty of dreams. So let's keep them dreams alive. Let's get behind them. Let's have a little bit of motivation and self-esteem, because that's what we're looking for. Again, thank you very much for allowing me to be here this morning. It's going to be a wonderful event, and let's cheer them all on. Children, all the very, very best. Thank you very much.
A big thank you for all the motivation and inspiration from Mr. Fillon, something we will remember for sure. As we start today, we know that today is a day tailor-made for cameras capturing every thrilling moment. A day where triumphs and defeats weave a fabric of memorable experiences. As races are run and medals find their champions, it will be a day to celebrate sportsmanship and create everlasting memories.
Before we begin, here are a few instructions. Please ensure that you are seated in the designated areas to enjoy. Put your hands together for our early year students as they put their best foot forward with such joy and confidence. Do wave out to them.
Give me reason, take me higher. Champion, take the field down. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us, singing forever young. Singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day. When I get older,
let's turn up the volume, parents. Can't hear you.
Just like a waving flag, get older. I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom. Just like a waving flag. So wave your flag. Now wave your flag.
Inclusive community by reaching across differences among school community members is the goal of the Equality Tribe.
Up next is Peace Tribe, led by Anahita Vikram of Year 8 and Achyut of Year 4. Their tribe color is blue, symbolizing goodness, trust, and serenity. Increasing community awareness through active social engagement is their goal. Finally, we have Empathy Tribe, led by Shashank Pal of Year 8 and Ishanvi of Year 4. Their color red symbolizes energy, positivity, and compassion. The goal is to prevent animal cruelty, address environmental issues in and around community, and promote safety. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Inspired by the time-honored tradition of major sporting events, the torch relay embodies the essence of unity and shared purpose. The torch, a beacon of inspiration, will be carried by students and will culminate in the lighting.
Playing badminton. Adrika, the primary sports team, enjoys playing golf and excels at many sports. Deep is a budding athlete with an interest in golf. Varunika is a as well, and she's a dancer too, ever smile. Vivan loves playing basketball. Arav, our vice president, is an overall sports enthusiast, excels in many sports. Finally, we have Asmi, the president of the student council, loves gymnastics and is currently preparing for the board exams starting next week. Give them a cheer, audience, as they light the cauldron. This year, we have our new sports flag designed by Ira of Year 8. Very creative indeed. Can we have a big round of applause?
Please repeat after me, everyone. In the name of all competitors, we promise that we shall take part in today's sports day of Ballastus International School as fair players. We will respect runs and stretches before getting into the field for football, seems like.
I heard about the mandatory yoga classes too, for our mental and physical well-being.
Was there a formal announcement? How is it that I know nothing about this challenge?
I just heard that the teachers planning to bring in an optional period for this fitness challenge prepping.
Does this mean we'll have more games and less studies?
If hopes were horses, you would have been the fastest jockey, my friend. Apparently, our menu is going for a revamp too, I heard, and more monitoring on our portion size and polishing off all that's there on the platter too.
Hey students, what's scheming here? You all seem to be discussing something seriously because I can see you have your thinking hats on instead of your rodeo hats and going hee-haw.
You guys have only half truth about the whole thing, and half truth is as good as a whole lie. Let me explain. For the next 90 days, starting from Monday, we'll be getting all of you involved in the ultimate fitness challenge, which focuses on the mind and body's wellness.
Sounds good, but isn't 90 days a bit too stretched?
We'll set weekly plans and goals. That way you won't feel overwhelmed.
What's the challenge with the food going to be like?
First, we'll begin with what you know, yet do not practice. Washing our hands before we eat. Next, we'll include more millets and locally grown vegetables like moringa leaves, drumstick and hyson beans, the most popular and versatile bean of Karnataka.
For the physical part of the challenge, we'll be aiming for a minimum of 30 minutes of mind-body exercises catered to each one's needs. We'll start the reluctant ones off with breathing exercises and freestyle dancing before moving on to yoga for agility and some drama improvisation for a fun quotient. Does that sound doable?
Sounds like a plan.
Could go ahead with it. My whole body hurts badly.
Even I want to quit.
Guys, remember how nervous I was when we started? Now I'm raring to go. And do you know why? I started slow and got comfortable before moving to the next level. We need to commit ourselves wholeheartedly to this challenge and perform giving our best. I feel more energetic and cheerful than before too. My concentration in class has improved too. Let me join you in this yoga lesson and together we will move to the next level of the challenge.
Take your positions, children. Cross your legs, straight back. Hands on your knees. Close your eyes. We begin with our deep breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Rub your palms. Place it over your eyes. Slowly open your eyes. Position. We begin with the mouse pose. The mouse pose has the ability to calm themselves and become aware of their breath. One, two, three, four, five.
change position. Next we have the cat pose. The cat pose releases and stretches the muscles of the spine, upper back and shoulders while strengthening arms, shoulders and core. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change position. The dog pose. It lengthens the back body while strengthening the core, legs, arms and ankles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change position for the butterfly pose. Cross your legs, get your feet together. Butterfly pose is a classic hip opener, improves flexibility and reduces tension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change position. Can we all stand up, please? Now we have the tree pose. It's a fantastic way to develop their balance skills. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change position. The star pose. It's an energizing pose that improves circulation, posture, balance and respiration while creating feelings of joy, love and confidence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change the windmill pose. Increases core strength and cross body coordination while releasing extra energy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The crescent or the half moon pose. It's an excellent full body stretch and improves mobility and flexibility in the legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change the cobra pose on your tummies. The cobra pose strengthens the back body muscles and builds the upper body strength. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change position. Now you may all lie on your backs. Relax, stretch your arms and legs and on your backs. This is the Shavasana pose. Being still is not as easy as we might think, and this pose takes a lot of practice. We can receive tons of benefits, including a calm mind, stress relief, and physical relaxation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can we all sit up, please? Cross your legs. Eyes closed, hands on your knees. Let's take one deep breath. Inhale, exhale. Now that brings us to the end of our yoga session. Thank you.
right about yoga. I feel so relaxed now.
This is just like our resistance to trying the millet pilaf when they introduced it to our menu. Now it's my favorite dish.
The dal with moringa leaves is my favorite, and the millet halwa too.
Beetroot and cabbage are my favorite vegetables. What's yours?
Mix veggies too with cauliflower and carrots, bright green peas, potatoes and ginger to flavor.
Would be so much fun.
So now that we're on the final week of our challenge, let's evaluate our goals. Student Council, please share your thoughts with all of us here.
Our goals were to commit, perform, and succeed, which we've accomplished not only for ourselves, but our peers. We reached out with empathy, hope, believing in equality, and a peaceful coexistence with nature, animals, and the less privileged in society.
Remember the Bevan Mara Sports Day that we organized for our community government schools last month? We were actually able to apply all our tribe values and walk our talk. Not to forget our visit to Prani, a rescue center for animals. This really instilled empathy and hope in us.
At the end of the day, it was motivation from the parents, teachers, peers, and the values we uphold as tribe members that saw us through this holistic fitness challenge. Dream work makes dream work.
Let's celebrate.
Come join the Fuel Your Fitness Razzmatazz.
Just fabulous. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a thunderous applause. They're so deserving. Now we request all winners of the inter-tribe competitions, event-wise, to start walking to the path for medal distribution. Both events start, and that is our mascot reveal. This year, students were asked to design a sports mascot, and the winning design chosen was the elephant. Al, the elephant.
Not only is Shreshth a table tennis player. He is an avid and voracious reader too.
Next up, we have the runners-up of the Inter-Tribe football team event for years 5 to 7. The runners-up was Peace Tribe with Ajit, Advait, Siddharth, Amog, Ahmed, Raghvi, Ruhi, and Kahira.
Let's turn up the volumes, folks. A loud round of applause for our winners.
Advait, Ajit, move up a little bit. Advait, move up. We'll take a group picture at the end.
Ajit.
And Aditi as well. The winners were Folk Tribe, Vivan, Vansh, Pavan, Jashwant, Sanjani, Adrika, Adya, Swara, Nishka, and Varunika.
Parents, keep the applause coming. It really motivates us students.
Inter-Tribe Football, years 8 to 9, be ready. Runners-up, Empathy Tribe, Shashank, Harsha, Arihant, Shri, and Ira.
Parents, a loud round of applause for these.
We need a lot of cheers from you.
In case you need energy for applauding, there are some snacks that are there you can buy. Boost your energy and then clap for your children.
Can the winning tribe get ready? It was Hope Tribe, Nirek, Arav, Soneshka, Arna, Akshata. Basketball winners of year 5-7, the runners-up was Hope Tribe, Jashwant, Adya, Varunika, Adrika, Viva, Nishka, and Vansh.
Parents, make some noise for the children, please.
Can the winners, Empathy Tribe for basketball, get ready? Krishna, Tiara, Iha, Janya, Manasvi, Tanvi, Siri, and Ashwin.
Well played, kids. Fantastic.
They're the winners. Can we have a big round of applause? Empathy Tribe, every win matters. They get tribe points. They'll be a best tribe at the end of sports day. There's a trophy for the best tribe.
Your presence here today makes a big difference to your children. So please cheer for them and make it a memorable occasion.
And we have the last set of awards for now. The runners-up of Inter-Tribe Basketball, years 8 and 9. Krishiv, you... Equality Tribe runners up.
Thank you so much. Girls and boys,
we have one more. One more. Ivy, one more. Just hold on. And the winners of the Inter-Tribe Basketball was Hope Tribe, Nirek, Arav, Akshata, and Arna. We are going to be doing the dance again, as there was a slight technical glitch with the music. So after the awards, Mr. Sudhanshu, are we ready? I'm sure parents would like to see their children dancing once again. Students, get into your position for the dance.
Here are the tribe points. As of now, in position 4, we have empathy with 345 points. Peace is in position 3 with 350 points. Equality is at 355 points. But leagues ahead with 400 points is the Hope Tribe.
Feels we all unite with one feel, so let's wait. can sing, we can dance, we are strong. Hold on tight from afar. We unite. Ah yeah, ah yeah. Here we go, ah yeah. This is the time of our lives. Ah yeah, ah yeah. Here we go, ah yeah. This is the time of our.
This is the time of our.
Ah yeah, ah yeah. Here we go, ah yeah. This is the time of our lives. Ah yeah, ah yeah. Here we go, ah yeah. This is the time of our lives. I love this moment right now. No one can take it away.
So let it happen and how?
It's why I cherish each day.
So let's wave
our hands. We can sing, we can dance. We are strong. Hold on tight from afar. We unite.
Here we go.
Ah, yeah, ah, yeah.
Off they go, picking up. I can see Garrett. just hope one of them doesn't eat the carrots. Not everybody likes vegetables, that's clear to see. Carrots are good for your eyes. Come on. Yes, that's the spirit. Fantastic. Clap your hands. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we have the grain. And there they are sorting their grains. Okay. With great concentration.
Extremely focused on the task. Yes.
Yes.
And we have
someone who's done. Come on, cheers for him. Yay. Very nice.
Well done.
Oh, look at them.
And everyone completes it. Give him a big round of applause.
Might be here on stage, not on stage, on the field, and off they go. Mr. Phelan, you're welcome to join them, and there he goes. I think our chief guest also deserves a round of applause for his sheer enthusiasm and love for the sport. Yay! That's a goal! Ballers, ladies and gentlemen. And there, yes, we have a goal. Thank you, kids. Thank you, Mr. Phelan. Was phenomenal. Now we have a short football exhibition match by our FS2 students who will play the field. And off they go. Oh, yes. Goalkeeper. Wow. Oh, there are... Oh, good save. What fierce competition! Well played, kids! And now we have the next two teams gearing up for their game. Yes, parents, a loud round of applause and cheering for them. Your cheers give them energy. We also have a gymnastics performance going on. Okay. Wow. That's amazing. Yes, it's a goal! Will we see another goal? Yes! Goal! Fantastic! Good
save. We have an excellent goalkeeper. Excellent. Well done. And a good defender too.
Oh my.
Very good, Arna.
Very good.
No.
Oh, great save.
Wonderful save. Have a chance now. No.
No, that was a good intercept.
Oh, there she is again. Wonderful.
they're racing
nearly
towards
there,
the
nearly.
Oh yes, fantastic.
Wonderful. Oh,
oh my.
That was a fantastic match, and I think they need a big round of applause.
In fact, our goalkeeper, Nina, from FS2, she had won the best goalkeeper in one of the inter-school football matches. Well done. Thank you. Are we done, Monica ma'am?
Thank you for inviting me. I'm truly honored to be here. My team is truly honored to be here. I want to thank Mr. Kumar, Mr. Venkat, Mr. Sai, for all the teachers. Non-teaching staff for putting up such a great show. Let me tell you one thing, that it's really, really nostalgic, sends me down the memory lanes being here. Ever since the obstacle race started, I felt like I should be competing. I've been telling them, but I don't think I stand a chance against any of these. This is such a great sport, such a great day, and the day truly belongs to all the players. So it's been, like I said, an honor to be here. I just have one thing to share, that now that there's a great announcement, actually. So South United Football Club is now partnering with Wallisters International School. We're really, really, really happy and proud to be a part of such a great organization, such a great institution. One thing that I should mention here is the values of the school are the same as the values of the club. What we are teaching here and why the students come to Wallisters International School is almost similar. We stand by the concept of experiential learning in the new day, right? Football has also evolved. Now there is no more running around the ground without the ball. There is nothing that you may have known in the past. It's all experiential learning. We also question the players in the game. We ask them questions and recreate situations of mistakes so that their cognitive learning, you know, is put into play, and they actually get to the answer by their experience. So having said that, we share the same set of methodology in the school and the club. Even for us, we believe in creating great sportsmen. We believe in creating, inculcating the value of sportsmanship in the players, just like how the school has. Football is a byproduct. Of course, the footballers will be created through this process. But there are a lot of great values that are instilled in the players through this process. As we all know, sports is an art form which helps a lot of players express themselves better. We abide by that. We want to get the best out of players. And through the values like teamwork, effort, discipline, punctuality, we believe that each and every player has a lot to turn into. They will obviously become great sportsmen, if not footballers, in the future. So on that note, I'd like to thank Mr. Venkat again, Mr. Kumar, who's not here, Mr. Sai, and everyone for inviting me. We are also here at a desk nearby, so you can get in touch with us. And in case you have any questions, we'll be more than happy to answer them. On one last note, we have an open day tomorrow at your own school, right at this ground, at 3 p.m. tomorrow. You may want to register your sons and daughters at the desk right there. And in case you have any questions, please feel free to ask us. So again, thank you. And hopeful to see a great show. It's already been a great show, and I'm hoping that it'll continue. Thank you.
Standing broad jump is a version of long jump where they need to jump and a measurement is taken.
Year one has started with a standing broad jump.
We have Bella from Hope, Anika from Empathy, Dia Reddy from Peace, Vibha from Equality. Now we have here two girls, Leah Nayak from Hope, Anvi Chelsani from Empathy, Gagi from Peace, Esther from Equality.
We now have Leah at the starting point, and her reading is 86 centimeters.
We have Anvi.
We have Anvi with a reading of 102 centimeters.
Can we have a good round of applause for them? These people are working from 1 week for this day.
Gargi with a reading of 100 centimeters.
Can we have the girl
and
one
Etha
boys?
Shah with a reading of 100 centimeters.
Grade now 1 boys, Vidwat from.
This is the spirit of sportsmanship. Vidwat is not keeping really well, but despite that,
the reading
he
is 107
today.
Centimeters.
Now we have Nirvan.
96 centimeters. Nirvan with 106 centimeters.
Here two boys, Nihal Pujari from Hope Tribe.
Seraphim Maximus with 115 centimeters.
Tanmay from Equality.
We now have your two boys for standing broad jump. Nihal from
Hope Tribe.
126 centimeters is the reading for Nihal. Whoa,
oh, very good.
With 139 centimeters. Advait with 114 centimeters. Unfortunately, we have a disqualification as he crossed the starting line before jumping. We will give him one more chance. Good jump. Tanmay with 101 centimeters. Can we hear a huge round of applause for these children? We now have basketball throw, mini basketball throw for girls. Bella from Hope Tribe. Swara from Empathy. To line up. Arav, Hanvit, Seraphim.
Vidwat, Arav, Hanvit, Seraphim.
I request your two boys to be ready for basketball throw. Vidwat with 430 centimeters.
Sometimes we're not ourselves. There's no one I can turn to.
Very good. Arrow with 438 centimeters. Now we have Hanvit. Peace Tribe. 506 centimeters. Seraphim with 440 centimeters. May I have your two boys for mini basketball throw? Nihal.
Nihal Pujari. Maximus.
Maximus. Surya.
Tanmay.
And Tanmay. Was reading for Nihal Pujari.
Very nice.
586 centimeters from Maximus. We now have Tanmay. 525 centimeters. And Surya. 572 centimeters. Sometimes
when not ourselves, there's no one I can turn to. Now air one sprint 80 meter girls.
We now have sprinters
Swarankar, Vibha, Ayana Vishnu and Anvi Danu.
You have to run on your track. You cannot begin with the 80 meter sprint for year one girls.
Come on, parents. Cheer for them.
And the race has begun.
Oh, rounding the bend.
Yes, come on, girls.
Oh, they are
Let's continue on all in this little can cheer champions. Them up. Come on, cheer girls. You can do it.
Year two girls, please get
and
ready
we have
for
the winners in the, at the
year
finish
two
line.
Girls.
We now have your two girls.
Your two girls.
And the participants are April from Hope Tribe, Anvi from Empathy, Gargi from Peace, and Etasha from Equality Tribe. These are your two girls, athletes, who are going to be running 80 meter sprint. Girls, participants, athletes, please keep in mind you are supposed to run on in your track. And the race has begun. Yes, can we cheer them up? Come on, girls, you can do it.
Big round of applause for these little champions. Come on, girls.
Put it in all the energy.
Yes, yes.
They're running with a lot of energy and confidence.
Very close.
Can we have the year one boys? Year one boys sprint.
We now have year one boys coming to the starting line. The participants are Vidwat, Arhan, Hanvit, and Sufyan. Vidwat from Hope Tribe, Pity Tribe.
Let's continue the cheers on these tiny champions. Let the cheers be loud. Let every
they
time
are all the warm and the support. Energy.
Continue, please. Cheer them.
Can we have the year two boys?
We now have year two boys. Rahil, Maximus, Surya, Tanmay, who will be running their 80 meters. May I request the tribe members to cheer their tribe participants? We
Wasn't that just amazing?
Just to mention a note that the ring of 113 centimeters.
And in first place, we have Vibha Harish of Equality Tribe.
131 centimeters, Vihana.
Miss Ishani, we are distributing the medals here, so if...
Year 1 boys, winners for standing broad jump. First, third place, Nirvan. Nirvan, third place, Nirvan. Is Nirvan here? Nirvan. In second place, Vidvan Nirpuri. Vidvan, second place. And in first place, Seraphim. We're calling Nirvan and Seraphim. Nirvan, third place, Nirvan. Third place, Nirvan and Seraphim. Where are you, Seraphim? Grade 1, Seraphim. Seraphim, here. Come here. Mr. Noor, he has to come to this side. This side. This side. Come, run. Seraphim.
We now have your four girls for standing broad jump. Vedansha. I never
met nobody. Yes, we have the gold medal for Seraphim.
Parents, please cheer the winners.
We have your two girls, Itasha Gargi and Anvi. Itasha Gargi and Anvi, please put them together. Wait, Itasha, wait. Next up, girls year 2, standing broad jump. Third place, Gargi. Gargi in
third
place.
Keep the applause coming.
In second place, Anvi Chalasani. And in first place, Itasha Abhishek. Come on, everybody, let's tear it up. If you want mad skills, you can share with us. I want everybody to stop and stare, and you know why it's me. Well done, girls.
Can we have the boys for standing broad jump? Nehal, Maximus, Advet.
Third place, Advet. So it's Advet, Nehal, Maximus. Year 2 boys, standing broad jump. Third place, Advet Shastri, Shastri. Advet. Second place, Nehal. Where is Nehal? Advet and Nehal. Are they coming? Third place, Advet. Third place, Advet. Second place, Nehal. First place, Maximus. Birds don't just fly, they fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up. Well done, boys. Congratulations. Year 1 girls, mini basketball throw. The winners are Ayana, Anvi and Vibha. Are they here? Vibha. Look how far you've come. You filled your heart with love. Maybe you've done enough. Take a deep breath. Don't beat yourself up. No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we did our Sorry, this was for the 80 meters. First place, Vibha.
Congratulations, well done. Anvi, Vibha, and Ayana.
We're going to go back to year one girls basketball throw. Anvi of Peace Tribe. Second is Bella and then Swara. Can we have Anvi year one? Anvi year one. Anvi. She's got third place, Anvi. Second place, Bella. First place, Swara. Bella, second. Swara Swarankar. Grade one, Swara Swarankar. Is Swara coming?
Yes, she is.
Come, Swara, quickly. You came first.
Can we please cheer for the winners, parents? Well done, girls.
We now have year one boys basketball throw. Third place, Arav Gupta. Second place, Seraphim. First place, Hanvit. Third place, Arav. Where is Arav? Arav. Third place, Arav. Second, Seraphim. First, Hanvit. And I'm pretty. I'm pretty cute and I'm pretty smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I want to see you shake.
Please come to the starting point. Rihanna.
Your two girls. Basketball throw. We have Gargi, Itasha, and Ritika. Gargi in third place, Itasha in second, Ritika in first place. Where is Ritika? Yes. Gargi third, Itasha second. Ritika first. Can the boys get ready? Third, Nihal. Surya, second. First, Maximus. Nihal, Surya, Maximus. Nihal, Surya, Maximus. In third place, we have Nihal. Second place, Surya. First place, Maximus.
May I request Vihana from grade 3 to come to the starting point for basketball throw. Vihana from Empathy Tribe, we need you here.
Vidvat Arahan. Next up is year 1, 80 meter sprint, boys. We've already given it to the girls. It's now time for the boys. Third place, Hanvit. Second, Arahan. First, Vidvat. This old town can slow you down. People taking the ease.
May we have Sia Hanspal?
Your two girls, April Anvi Itasha. April Anvi Itasha. Remove your caps.
Bravo, boys. Well
done. Your two girls, 80-meter sprint. Third place, April. Second place, Anvi. First place, Itasha. April, third.
Parents, keep the applause coming, please.
Boys. Tanmay Surya Maximus. Tanmay Surya Maximus. Tanmay Surya Maximus. Okay, now we have year two boys, 80 meter sprint. Third place Tanmay, second Surya, first Maximus. Yay, Maximus has got three golds.
A big round of applause for all of them.
Yes, the next Usain Bolt. Maximus, do you know who Usain Bolt is? Do you know who Usain Bolt is? He's a really fast Olympic runner. Correct, you're right. We just have four more. We have the overall year one best sports girl. Any guesses? It goes to Vibha. Vibha. Where is Vibha? Vibha. Vibha. Great one, Vibha. You get a trophy. Yeah, get on. Get on. Yeah, put all the medals.
Parents, get on your feet, clap your hands. Let's create a wave of enthusiasm for our dear athletes.
Overall, best sports boy of year one is Hanvit Reddy. Hanvit Reddy. With a big medal haul.
Well done, Hanvit. Parents, let's turn up the volume, please. Cheer for these young athletes.
Next up, we have the best sports girl from year two, which is
Itasha.
Itasha Singh of year two.
May we have Avyukta Deka at the starting point of the race?
The best sports boy for year two is
Maximus Gupta
with three gold medals. He really wants it.
Just look at the joy on his face. Well deserved, Maximus.
I feel so much pressure that I don't like to be the best.
you so much. Thank you for giving away the trophies. Thank you. We are done for this set.
In year four, year three, and four girls, 80 meter sprint race.
We have year three, 80 meter sprint.
After this, may I begin? Can we cheer them up?
Let the cheers be the loud. It's not just about who finishes first. It's about the collective spirit, the shared experience, and the memories that will last a life. Good job, girls.
We now have your three girls for, your four girls for 80 meter sprint. Avyukta from Hope Tribe, Rhea Pike, Aradhya from Peace, and Sarah from Equality. Meanwhile, I request boys of your three to get ready.
Come on, girls, come on! Very close competition.
We now have your three boys, Advik, Viraj from Empathy, Hardik from Peace Tribe, and Harshit from Equality Tribe.
We have three 80 meter sprint.
Your four boys to get ready. Darsha, Mukim, we are about to begin the running race of 80 meters for your three boys. And it has begun.
Come on, boys, come on.
We have some really good sprinters here. We now have your four boys ready at the starting line to run their 80 meter sprint. And the participants are. And the race has started. Come on, children. That's the spirit. You can see
their faces
it.
Are beaming with the pride and accomplishment.
Please, Hasini and Vanya, year three. I request Miss. Please cheer for them, ladies and gentlemen. That's Vanya Singh and Vihana KU. We'll take a short break.
Okay.
Please smile, girls. Hasini, take off your cap, please.
Please put your hands together for a talent showcase of hoops led by Varunika of year 7. The participants are Avyukta, Aura, Mihika, Loshita, Hardik, Tanmay, and I request all participants of year 5, 6, 7, and 8 to proceed to the event area. So
That was a lovely performance. Thank you. We now have a standing broad jump, boys, year four, Karthik, with a jump distance of 155 centimeters. I request Advaita, Vainavi and Tanishka to be here. Okay, now we have the standing broad jump, girls year four. In third place from Peace, and in first place we have Advaita Khanna from Equality. Once again in third place, Tanishka from Empathy Tribe, second place, Vainavi from Peace Tribe, and in first place, Advaita Khanna from Equality Tribe. Miss Sapna to do the honors. Third place is Tanishka.
On the other side of the field, great years 5, 6, 7, 8 continue with their sporting activities.
May we have Varunika to be here at the starting point for standing broad jump. Aira, Viti and Gitanjali. We are having an event of standing broad jump for girls of year 7 and 8.
Now we have the basketball throw for boys year 3. In third place, we have Gritwik Sharma from Equality. In second place, we have Arjun Tushar Joshi from Hope. And in first place, we have Hardik Sai Reddy once again from Peace Tribe. Can Vihana, Sia and Sia be here please? Sia Rastogi and Sia Hanspal, can you please come here? Vihana, Sia Rastogi and Sia Hanspal. Vihana, Sia Rastogi and Sia Hanspal. Sia Rastogi, can you please come here? Now we have the medals for the basketball throw. Girls year 3. In third place from Equality Tribe, we have Sia Hanspal. In second place, we have Sia Rastogi from Peace. And winning this event is Vihana KU from Empathy Tribe. Please cheer for them, parents. Louder, please. Now we have the boys year 4 basketball throw. In third place is Vihan from Equality. In second place is Achyut from Peace. And winning this event with a jump distance of 654 centimeters, we have Mukund Karthik.
We need the participants of year 5 and 6 boys, Vivan, Ashwin, Ajit,
well done, boys.
And Satya. For standing broad jump.
Now we have girls year 4 basketball throw. In third place, we have Avyukta, Depeshtwa Avyukta, And in second place, we have Aradhya Kamboj. And winning this event, we have Advaita Khanna from Equality. Advaita Khanna. Advaita Khanna. Well done, girls. And today must be the only day that we teachers are not telling them, don't run, don't jump. So today you can run and jump as much as you want.
May we have boys from year 7 and 8 for standing broad jump. Nirek from Hope Tribe, Shashank, Empathy, Shyam, Peace, Yuvan from Equality.
Nirek. Yuvan, please come here.
The 80 meter sprints girls. In third place we have Hasini Gowda. In third place we have Hasini Gowda from Hope Tribe. In second place we have Avyukta from Empathy. And in first place we have Alia Dua from Equality Tribe. Hasini, Avyukta and Alia. Parents and grandparents, come on, you can do better than that. Come on, cheer for them. We now have the winners of the 80 meter sprint year 3 boys. In third place, we have Advik Vikash Shinde from Hope Tribe. In second place, Harshit Reddy. And winning this event is Hardik Sai Reddy. Harshit, you're second, so please go stand on the podium.
We have a tie here for a standing broad jump.
Between Yuan and Shashank,
we are going tied.
Second for second position.
Next, we have year 4 80 meter sprint for the girls. In third place, we have Avyukta. In second place, we have Sarah. And in the first place, we have Aradhya Kamboj.
We now have medicine ball throw for your 5 and 6 girls. And the participants are Adrika, Tanvi, Kahira, Lekhna.
Year 3, Avyukta. Sarah
and 7 and 8 girls also be ready.
Sorry. And
Mansvi, Viti and Tanjali.
Boys, year 4, 80 meter sprint. In third place, we have Elise. 1 minute.
May we have
Adrika, Tanvi, Kahira, Lekhna. Medicine ball throw.
In third place, we have Elise. Winning the silver medal is Vihan. And winning the gold medal yet again is Mukund Karthik. He has a 3 gold medal haul, ladies and gentlemen, from Empathy Tribe.
I feel the stars of my
have a medicine ball throw, which is a heavy ball, and it's overhead throw.
Weight is 1 kg for this medicine ball. Come on, Tanvi.
We still have the champion sports girl and the sports boy for year 3 and 4. We're just getting the points tallied. And parents, please eat well. We have one event for all of you as well, right at the end. So please keep eating and get all your energy for that last sports event.
We now have the medals for year 3 girl. Best sports girl trophy will be given. And this year, the best sports girl from year 3 from Empathy Tribe is Vihana KU. Please give her a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Vihana KU.
The weight for this medicine ball is 2 kg.
And the best sports boy of year 3 is Hardik Sai Reddy from Peace Tribe.
We now have medicine ball throw for your 6, 7, and 8 girls.
Participant is Varnika from Hope.
Sir, it was
Manasri
a foul.
From Empathy. Viti from
foul.
Peace.
You are not.
And Gitanjali from Equal.
We can give one more attempt. You cannot jump, you cannot cross the line. From Empathy Tribe.
Now the best sports girl from year 4. Is Advaita Khanna from Equality Tribe. Can we keep the claps going, please? And the best sports boy from year 4 is Mukund Karthik is right there from Empathy Tribe with a haul of 3 gold medals. Parents, please note that all the heats were conducted prior to today, and today were the finals of all the events.
May I request yoga performers to be ready? Get ready. We will have your performance after the medicine ball throw for boys. We now have medicine ball throw for your 5 and 6 boys. Participants are Vivan, Vyan, Advait, Deer.
From Hope. Vian from Empathy, Advait from Peace, Dheer from Equality.
Thank you.
It was a foul. We now have a Advait. Empathy drive. Yeah, you can't cross the line. May we have boys from year 7 and 8 for medicine ball throw, Nirek, Shashank, Shyam and Sauradeep.
Nirek from Hope, Shyam from Empathy, Shyam from Peace, Sauradeep from Equality.
Now have Shashank.
Very good. Side. Now we have yoga showcase. Thank you.
having this. Can we have the boys and girls of standing broad jump for medal distribution? Boys, girls, years 5 and 6. Third place, Kahira. Where is Kahira? Kahira, can we have you here? Second place, Tanvi. First place, Adya. Kahira, Tanvi, and Adya. Kahira, third. Tanvi, second. First, Adya. Adya, can you stand up? Can we have the boys ready?
Can we have year 9, Arna Shri Harika?
Can we have the boys of 5 and 6? Ashwin, Ajit, and Satya. Ashwin, Ajit, and Satya. Can we have you at the winner's podium? Ashwin, Ajit, Satya. Third place, Ashwin. Ashwin, third place. Ashwin, third
place. May I have Shikha ma'am and Smithy ma'am?
Ajit.
Here, near Ajit, the standing broad jump.
Second place. And Satya, first place.
Year 9 boys, Arav, Harsha, Aditya, Krishiv.
We now have girls 7 and 8. Third place, Gitanjali. Second place, Varunika. First place, Ira. Can we have the boys for standing broad jump? Shashank, Yuvan, and Nirek. Shashank, Yuvan, Nirek, can you come here, please?
We have year 9 standing broad jump going on here. We're about to start. Participants are Arna, Shri, Harika.
Third place, Shashank. Third place, Shashank. Second place, Yuvan. First place, Nirek. Now have girls 5 and 6 medicine 1 kg throw.
Boys.
Third place is Kahira. Second place Tanvi.
Arav,
first place Adrika. Dheer. 5 and 6 boys. Dheer, Vyan, Vivan. 5 and 6 winners boys. Can you come to the winners podium? Vyan and Vivar. Can we have Dheer? Third place to Dheer. Second place Vyan. First place Vivar. We next have girls 7 and 8 medicine ball throw winners. Third place, Viti. Third place, Viti. Second, Manasvi. First, Varunika. Here, come here. Third place, Viti. Second place, Manasvi. First place, Varunika. Can we have Shyam at the winner's podium? Boys year 7 and 8, medicine ball. Third place, Shashank. Shashank, then Shyam, and first place, Nere. Go, Shashank.
We now have medicine ball throw for year 9 girls, Arna, Shri, Harika.
After the medicine ball, we will have the final set of sprints and the mixed relay. We have an updated tribe points display. It's a very close gap. In fourth place, we have Peace with 800. Third place, Hope with 830. Equality at 875 and Empathy leading it at 885. Empathy, you're on top of the board. By equality, by just 10 points. You can make that up. Hope you may still
yes,
have some.
Come
hope.
On. That was lovely. Can I have for the sprint 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 boys and girls for sprint please report to the starting line 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We now have year 9 boys for medicine ball throw. Participants are Arav, Aditya, Harsha and Krishiv.
Very good.
Well done, Aditya. Harsha. Woo! Foul. There was a foul.
We request parents to please be patient for another half an hour. Please bear with us. Children will be taken back to their classrooms for their safety. We can't have parents taking their children from the tent.
Come on, Krishiv.
Girls, 5, 6, Swara,
girls,
come on, you can
yes,
do
you
it.
Can do it.
Come on,
it's
come on, girls,
close competition.
Parents,
come on,
can we have a lot of
we now have your 7 and 8, the last races of the day. 6 boys. Test started. Come on, Ashwin. Yes, Advait.
Parents, can we cheer them? The kids are doing really hard work. Ashwin, come on, Ashwin.
Advait taking the lead, followed by Ashwin and Shreesh. We now have your 7 and this is the most exciting race. The race has begun. Come on, Nirek, Shashank.
Come on, Shashank. Shashank, you can do it. Come on. We have a clean sweep with the peace time. Come
Joel,
on, Shashank.
Followed by Shashank.
Arna from year 9, Sri Harika.
And the race
Shri,
has
on,
started.
Go, go,
come on,
go,
Arna. Come on, Shri. Yes, Harika.
Come on, Shri. Come on, go. Go,
yeah, you can do it.
All the houses are so excited to see
we
the participants.
We have close competition between
be a big
second
round
and
applause
third
for our kids. Harsha, Aditya, Krishim, Ara from Hope, Harsha from Empathy, Aditya from...
And the race has begun.
This race
Come on, Ara. Yes, Aditya.
Nine
Krishim,
children.
Harsha. We can see Ara taking the lead, followed by Krishim, Harsha and Aditya.
Harsha, Arav, Krishiv. Third place is Krishiv. Second place is Arav. Third place is there. Arav. Can I have the year 9 girls, Shri in first place? Well done, girls.
Hello. Hope, Adya, Nirek, Varnika, Arav, Empathy, Tanvi, Shashank, Manaswi, Harsha, Peace Tribe, Kahira, Shyam, Aditya, Anhita, Equality, Lekhna, Joel, Itanjali, Krishiv.
To begin with a mixed relay race.
Yes, yes, come on, girls. Come on, you can do it.
Tanvi's in the lead.
Come on.
Yes, Tanvi.
Come on.
Followed by Tanvi, Adya, and Gitanjali.
Come on, Shashank.
Nirek is running like a winner and trying to bridge the gap.
Joel has gone way ahead. There we have Ishan. in the lead.
Come on, Varunika. Yes, Ishan.
Followed by
Tanvi. Come on,
Manvi.
You can do it, Tanvi. Come on, come on.
Ishan followed is running Varunika. Like the wind. Closely followed by Varunika.
And Advait and Manasvi. There we have Krishan.
Come on, Arav.
Miles
Krishan.
Ahead. Looks like.
Harsha,
equality is winning this.
Come on.
Followed by Arav and Aditya. Go
come
fast,
on, Aditya. Aditya, run.
Yes, a third is peace. Well done, Harsha. We will now start with the prize giving for the rest of the concluded events. Standing jump, boys. Here's nine. Jump girls, year 9, Arna, Harika, and Shri. Arna first, Harika second, Shri. Where is Shri? Shri? Shri, third place. Second place, Harika. First place, Arna. Can we have the boys? Get the boys. Boys, year 9. Arav, Harsha, Krishiv. Standing jump, boys. Krishiv in third place. Second, Harsha. First, Nirek. Sorry, Arav. Standing jump. Boys. Girls, 100 meter sprint. Third place, Tiara. Can we have the 5 and 6 girls? Tiara, Kahira, and Swara, please wait here for your 100 meter sprint. Tiara, third place, Tiara, for 100 meter sprint, followed by Kahira and Swara. Where is Swara? Can I have the boys? 100 meter sprint. Third place, Shresh. Second place, Ashwin. First place, Advait. Where is Ashwin and Shresh? Ashwin and Shresh. Please stand here. 100 meter sprint, 5 and 6. Third place, Shresh. Third place. Second place, Ashwin. First place, Advait. Can we have the 7 and 8 girls? 100 meter sprint. Girls, 100 meter sprint. Varunika, Anahita, Manasvi. Varunika, Manasvi in third place. You can. Third place, Manasvi, Anahita, and Varunika. Wait. 100 meter girls, 7 and 8. She's not coming. In third place, Manasvi. Second place, Anahita. But I think Anahita isn't feeling well. Oh, there she is. Anahita, here. And first place, Varunika.
Okay.
And the boys get ready. 7 and 8, 100 meter sprint. Shashank, Joel, Nerek. Shashank, third place Shashank, second place Joel, first place Nerek. The year 9 girls, Harika, Shri and Arna. Can we have the girls 100 meter sprint year 9, third place Harika, second Shri, first place Arna. Can the boys get ready? Boys of 100 meter sprint, Arav, Harsha, Krishit. We have the boys 100 meter year 9. In third place is Harsha, second place Krishiv, first place Arav. To be given out to best sportspersons of year 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So please wait here, don't go anywhere. Children. Rolling trophy, you can't take it home. You got your medals. The winners of Intertribe Football 5-7 was Hope. Vivan, Vansh, Pavan, Jashwant, Sanjani, Adrika, Adya, Swara, Nishka, Varunika. This is 5-7. Hope Tribe. Can the Hope Tribe teachers go? We now have Intertribe Basketball runners-up. Runners-up. Hope Tribe. Intertribe Basketball, Hope Tribe. Just Hope Tribe for Intertribe Basketball. Hope Tribe. Can we have Jashwant, Adya, Varunika, Adrika, Vivan, Nishka, Vansh. And Pavan. Pavan. This was the basketball intertribe, 5-7. Runners up, Hope Tribe. The winners, please get ready, Empathy Tribe. Krishna, Tiara, Iha, Janya, Manasvi, Tanvi, Siri, Ashwin.
Tiara, Iha, Janya, Manasvi, Tanvi, Siri, Ashwin. These are rolling trophies. Nobody takes it home. It remains in school. You got your medals. Inter-tribe basketball, year 8 to 9. Runners-up, equality tribe. Krishiv, Yuvan, Harika, Ishan, Sauradeep. The smaller one, runners-up. Basketball, runners-up. Krishiv, Yuvan, Harika, Ishan, Sauradeep. Where is Ishan, Sauradeep, Harika, Yuvan? Runners-up, equality. And the winners were Hope Tribe. Nirek, Arav, Akshata, Arna. For basketball. You need to give it back, Krishiv. We now have the champion awards for grade 5, girls and boys. Now we have the champion girls and boys of grade 5. Please listen. Great for you, Adrika. Has she left? All right, we're going to move on. The boy, championship boy, is Satya. Where is Satya? Grade 5. Grade 5, Satya. All right, I'm moving on. Grade 6, girl, is Tanvi. Well done, Tanvi. Vivan won it for grade 6, but he's not here. Year 7, feeling well. I think he's left. Grade 8, girls. Sorry, there is a mistake here. Shashank, hold on. Sorry. Sorry. All his gold medals. Sorry, Shashank. And year 9, girls. Who is it? Arna. Arna. Year 9. And for boys, Arav. And we have one last, best tribe. And is peace. I'm in peace. I've decided it's peace. All right. The best. Is Hope. The best tribe only for sports. Peace can still make up because we are leading in all other things. But only for sports, it is Hope. Can all the Hope teachers, students, go for the picture. And Adrika has, Mr. Venkat, you have to give Adrika. She was a championship girl.
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे